Today I'm going to check whether my JDK installation was successful. I'm having a Windows 8.1 machine, so I'm going to open a command prompt. And type the command java c space minus version and press enter. It says java c is not recognized as an internal or external command, but actually I have installed java. So if I go to this PC onto my C drive, program files, in Java you can see that I have actually installed JDK. So I'm going to go into the bin folder, C drive, program files, Java, JDK 1.7.071, that's the version I have installed, bin folder, and then going to copy this text. Now I need to set up my path variable correctly in order to get this to work. So I'm going to this PC, right click, go to properties, go to advanced system settings. In the advanced tab, go down to find environment variables, click on it, and then it will show me the system variables. So if I scroll down here, you can see there's this path variable. So I click on it and I click edit. And I go to the end of what's available there and put a semicolon and paste the path that I copied via my JDK bin folder is. Then I select OK. Again I press OK. OK. Now I have to close my command prompt and reopen it. So I go back here to my search and find my command prompt. Here now I'm going to type again the same command, java c space minus version. Now it identifies that I have, it registers that I have installed java, version is given here. So now my computer is ready to work with java.